Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Real Madrid.
The unique talent of Zlatan Ibrahimovic, who's such a focal point for the way his side play.
He is a modern-day maverick. You never quite know what he's going to do with the football.
Cristiano Ronaldo, strong and still going strong.
Well, how do you keep this man down? Because he can do most things with a football, and fantastic in the air. Really strong, as you say, Martin. What a talent.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal.
Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal.
Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
Tackle goes in.
Pogba.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. Modric. Karim Benzema. On the attack here. In comes the challenge. Morgan Schneiderlin.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
It's going to be a real tough.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Wayne Rooney! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Giving the ball away now. Now Anthony Martial. He might be through. And away! And in the shot go! Well, there's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. It was a great race, a great pace. And a fantastic goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 9.
Pepe.
They seem to have moved on a little bit, Real Madrid, from just signing the best players in the world and having that Galactico philosophy. They do get the best players in the world, but there's more of the right wish, really, to get them to operate as a team rather than a collection of individuals.
Yeah, you wonder if they...
This could be it. Wayne Rooney! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it.
Wayne Rooney! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Well, what impact in this game we've had hasn't really come from Real Madrid.
Just to go back to Real Madrid, Alan, and are they more of a team these days than perhaps when the Galacticos were everywhere around the stadium?
for certain Zinedine Zidane tried to introduce that ethos, and it's the right way forward for me.
Fouled by Ibrahimovic. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Now Mkhitaryan. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. And very confident to get the game moving again. Defender to it first. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And shoots!
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Pepe. Marcelo. Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Good challenge here. Tries the through pass. They cope with it well defensively. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. How did you think Ibrahimovic went in that first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he?
It's going to be. This is how they love to play on the break. Wayne Rooney! He might be through. And away, letting the shot go. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half, at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Rooney on the attack. A timely challenge. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Pepe. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Aim for Ibrahim. He's got his shot off now. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Goal then for Manchester United.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery,
and they got their reward for it.
When you look at the defender on his heels and you look at the goal scorer, he was on his toes.
Behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Modric.
Number 9, Zlatan
Ibrahimovic. It's Isco. A timely challenge. Gareth Bale. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
The shot's on!
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
challenges for the ball.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Real Madrid have the ball. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Pogba. Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
There's some potential in this move. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Morata. Here's Shaw, trying to find an opening, not panicking. Pepe blocking the cross.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves.
We have a substitution coming up, and it's coming up for Real Madrid.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
Number 17, Lucas Vazquez.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Toni Kroos. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's coming forward with some danger. He had to hold off that challenge to come away with the ball.
Modric! Off the...
Well, this is it.
Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata, but he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally.
Well, they can't wait to get the ball back out of the net and get the game going again, because they're closing in.
Well, much different atmosphere in this stadium now, and it's difficult to call.
Off we go again, 2-1. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. Real Madrid penalised by the referee. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Lucas Vazquez. Now they're looking for room in a wide position.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
Now Marcelo's cross. It wasn't a great cross in truth. In quickly. Here's Martial. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
The fourth official has indicated.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Here's Martial. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Into the attacking third. Promising build up. Until that challenge. Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Well, the game was
organised so that the players could get some action, get some sharpness back together, and they've got pretty sharp, they've won.
Yeah, I think so. Managed to hit the net a couple of times, and the strikers will be happy more than most.
Well, Alan Smith, what about Zlatan Ibrahimovic and his contribution to this match?
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Well, with regard to Cristiano Ronaldo, it was a frustrating game for him. He really couldn't get into it and make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why they lost today, I think. This is how they love to play on the break. Wayne Rooney! He might be through. And away! Letting the shot go! Seem to have moved on a little. This could be it. Wayne Rooney! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Aim for Ibrahimovic. He's got his shot off now. Hold off that challenge to come away. Modric! Off the... Oh, this is it.